Hello. We will be putting together VMECA's Magic Gripper, complete with a profile followed by a demo of a pick in place for liquid pouches. We will be working with Magic Grippers, bellows, stoppers, suction lip, aluminum profile, one-touch fittings, and an air hose. First, we will assemble the Magic Gripper along with the bellows. The extra bellows come with the stopper pre-attached. Once the bellows are connected, we will assemble the stopper and suction lip. We will be using an FDA-grade silicone lip for this demo. After the suction lip and stopper is put together, we will assemble the lip with the bellows. We have our Magic Gripper assembled. We will then assemble the Magic Gripper with the aluminum profile. The aluminum profile also acts as an airway and can be made at any length depending on your application. This Magic Gripper already has an aluminum profile mount attached so that the Magic Gripper can be directly connected. Once the Magic Gripper and aluminum profile is attached, an air hose fitting will be placed, and the air hose will connect the profile and the Magic Gripper. We then have another fitting for the compressed air, and voila, we are ready to test our application. Here we have some samples to grip. This is a simple meal kit that contains a heavy plastic pouch with rice cakes, a liquid sauce in a plastic pouch, and a lightweight packet with dried vegetables. Magic Grippers can be a perfect solution for a pick-and-place application in a production line with packaged goods similar to this demo. If you have any questions regarding this demo or application, email us at info@vmeca.com. You can also visit us at www.vmeca.com.